Clowns.
So what I think is happening here is Donald Trump is trading on the Deputy Attorney General's strong, independent reputation and trying to pretend that that is the reason why he is imposing this firing on Jim Comey, when really he's doing it to get out from under the Russia investigation. The only thing that I think could have further deteriorated confidence and eroded faith in the institution of the FBI than Jim Comey remaining there was firing Jim Comey, and now Donald Trump has gone and done that. The only thing that can happen now, we need a special counsel inside the Justice Department, because you have, as Jeffrey just noted, you have political appointees now guiding this investigation into the president who appointed them and to whom they owe their jobs. That is untenable. You need a special counsel inside the Justice Department who does not owe their job to Donald Trump to investigate Donald Trump. And separately, outside, you need an independent select commission. Congress needs to submit to an independent commission with subpoena power so that we can finally get to the bottom of this. Otherwise, I'm afraid that this firing of Jim Comey will mean that we'll never get to the bottom of the right.
Well, let me ask you this, Brian. Don't you think the now acting FBI director, the deputy director of the FBI, can continue this criminal investigation that was launched back in July into allegations of collusion between Trump associates and Russia? Can't that investigation continue now?
It might be able to nominally, but not with any credibility.
Bounce.